This is Steve. May I help you?
Steve, yeah. Listen, I need to talk to somebody about a subscription I had filled down there I had a problem with.
Okay.
I got a prescription for that Viagra.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted y'all to give it to me in them hard-to-open bottles.
Mm-hmm.
And apparently somebody down there screwed up and gave me the easy-open ones.
Okay.
We was gone last night out to play bingo, and my dog got into them damn pills while we was gone. Had him a bait of them. And we come home, and a neighbor woman called and said that he was over there on top of his female German Shepherd dog.
What kind of dog took the Viagra?
It was a male dachshund.
A little dachshund jumped on a German Shepherd?
Yes, sir.
That's a good bunch of Viagra there.
I guarantee you, he ate him a gut full of it.
Yes, sir.
Little feller name was Oscar.
Oscar?
Worst part of it, he had a weenie dog. The worst thing about it was the time we got over there to hit him with a water hose and get him off. The little fella had a heart attack, I guess, and died still attached with the daggum German police.
That's a crisis.
Well, sir. And that we got him down there right now to the vet trying to get him separated. It ain't funny.
I know it's not funny.
No, sir. And
pharmacy's a serious business.
Yeah, $100 to, you know, take them apart, and then there's a little place that Oscar clawed up on that dog's back.
Yeah.
Trying to get up there, I reckon.
Yeah. Little Oscar's quite an athlete.
Well, you got that much Viagra in you, by God. You climb Mount Everest to get to it.
That's right. That's right.
Right now, of course, he's more weenie than he is dog.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Lord of mercy. The vet said it was the first time he has ever seen weenies and kraut like that.